My objection is hearsay. Ms. Taylor is not testifying, and Ms. Erskine is trying to backdoor in the hearsay that was given to Detective Rose by Ms. Taylor.
I haven't asked a hearsay question yet, but also I think she's unavailable because apparently she's moved. We did try to subpoena her, but I think some of the information that she gave led to some of the investigations that they've made in this case, and we're going to ask about the investigations.
The hearsay can be sustained in your hearsay objection. But what he did as a result of this
conversation with
her?
Yes.
What he did, not what she said to him to get him to do what he did.
Right.
Judge, I didn't know she wasn't going to be available for trial.
Oh, yeah, they said that last week.
Yeah, that's she's a pretty partner.
Yeah, she's not. We all knew that, right?
Yeah, but
we did.
I didn't know until yesterday.
Yeah, I mean, I really didn't, but.
Right. She's not.
Was that by plan or just by?
You're asking me? It's not a question that we're going to have up here.